and welcome to my channel. Welcome to my channel, guys. I'm my colleague Amyeni, and this is my YouTube channel. Like, what in the hell? Like, I feel like, oh God, I'll just take off my shoes. I feel like, oh God, when I'm coming, when I'm doing an intro, like, I'm always not in a good space. Like, I'm always not in a good space. Like, I'm always in a critical space. Like, oh God, I see you. Like, what in the hell? But okay, this is me, guys. And I woke up like this, actually. I did not wake up with lip gloss, with eyeshadow. I woke up like this. So, Benina Mafleur, I'm not sure if you guys seen my previous video. When I was doing... What's this? Oh, I thought it was seen again, and like I was literally gonna scream. I was going to scream out loud. But I'm gonna sit on my lawn. But again, today is a Thursday, and I'm not working. Like, I told myself that today I am not going to work. I am going to speak to my people. That is my game plan for today. I'm going to give you guys a vlog for the weekend. Today, my weekend is going to be interesting. But again, I'm going to give you my weekend. That's all I'm going to do. I don't care if it's not interesting or if you're bored. I don't care. But yeah. So today is a Thursday, and it's past 10 or 9. I'm not sure. But now that is the problem, because remember, because tomorrow I am getting my hair braided. I'm getting my hair braided tomorrow, but umbane decided, that is not what you're going to do. You might do it later on, but not ngoku. But guess it in ke umhlaba ka Codeta no Eskom no cereal. Tina, we're just here for, I don't know what we're here for, but guess lap. But anyway, guys, so I'm going to go and wash my hair. Whenever Eskom decides to come back, then I'm going to go and wash my hair. So the plan for today is to wash my hair, then go to the mall, a promenade. I'm going to check out a laptop, if I can get a laptop, a brand new laptop, because I need that. A boom and bam. That is what I need in my life at the moment. And guys, I bought a tripod, so I'm going to vlog again. I'm not sure, Gesanba, how I feel about that, like carrying my phone like this and all. I'm not sure how I feel, but okay, the things we do for content are zingax god. Yo guys, good in theater, but okay, welcome back, guys. And as that's bad in me, it's fine. But I'm going to come back, and when I do come back, that's all I can say. Some people are going to cry, But yeah, so today I'm going to wash my hair, as I said. The mall, run some errands. Yeah, then today, and welcome back, guys. If you're new to the channel, please do like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so that whenever I post a new video, you can know. I mean, what else can you do? So yeah, there's nothing I'm going to do today. That's it. That's my Thursday. The day, and I will be quickly just close it. So I will be showing you guys what I've got. I washed my hair, as you guys can see, and I feel like the color Njupapa is trying to mess with me, and I mean, but my mom I'm like, how Njani, how do you expect me to go around with so much hair on my head? I would never do that to myself. So I bought a few stuff. I went to Clicks, then I went to go and buy my hair, and then I went to Jet. I saw a boot got Jet. So I'm going to first start with Clicks. I bought body lotion. Then I bought sorbet wipe. Okay, I bought sorbet wipes. This is my first time buying these wipes, and I thought, why not? Hope they smell good. Let me just smell. But why am I being so ghetto? Oh, it's gone. So it's gone in a flash. Erase It Pro Makeup Removing Wipes. So bad. Where am I going to put this? Just remove this and put this here. And then, obviously, this is a slip. Okay. Then I bought this skincare routine. It's a Clicks brand. Let me guys show you quickly. There's nothing there left. I thought, let me take care of my skin, man. Why not? So I have this facial mask, skincare collection inspired by nature, but it's a Clicks brand. This is how it looks. So this is the face mask, and guys, it is expensive. One thing I can, oh, and it's brown, it's cute. One thing I can say, this is expensive. Perfect Vele facial collection should be expensive. Skincare should be expensive. And then I bought this night cream also by the same Clicks brand. I didn't even smell Izinto, guys. I'm just trying it out. Hopefully, I really don't have a problem with my skin, but Ngotin Bay girl, let me take care of my skin. So this is the night cream. This is the packaging. Night cream. one thing about two clicks, uzothi uyethenga into ethile, and then you end up buying the whole shop, and the total will be 500. That's all I can say. Clicks, it's gonna be the end of us. Then I bought makeup look, guys. Oh my god. Then I bought the day cream. There you go. So this is the day cream. Also by Clicks skincare. Let me also smell this as well. I think it smells the same. How do you apply it though? Okay, so this is the day cream. Hopefully it's going to work, and I am going to do a review of this product. There you go. So okay, fine, this is the toiletry that I had to get, because it perfumed in I only needed a body lotion, and then it roll on mending I already. Corner is a specials clicks when you buy two for a certain price. So that is where I have, that is why I have still have it roll on left off. And then I went and bought this basic cropped top. I'm a surprise. It's long sleeve. I feel like it's unnecessarily, it is necessary for winter, because personally mna like antano koleka, so this long sleeve, then a panty, wear a bodysuit, then maybe jean. What more can I wear, especially if it's not raining? So I love the sleeves as well. I love it. So, and then I went to Pick and Pay clothing. I saw this nice top. I think it's cute personally. It's an oversized. I like the color. I love the texture and the color. It's like an oversized gatti blouse, or it's a t-shirt. I love this as well. This angle, I just love it. I think it's cute. I don't know, wear it with my leather pants. And I bought boots, so this is why I love this color, because of those boots that I bought. I might be wearing that and the boots and some leather pants. And I also bought from Pick and Pay clothing this cute top. I love the back. I'm not sure if Nzoyinqa banjani, because I have big boobs. But we'll see. But it's a cute small top. I love it. There's nothing more to say about it. And then I went to Gadget and I bought these socks, because a girl has to buy socks every time. I love this. So it's this color, then the brown color. Is it brown nude? I don't know. Then it's the light pink color, and they're all shiny. I love this. Exactly, Tarisha. That is what I love. And also Gadget, I bought Gadget, I bought myself these mean boots. Like, what in the hell? I was like, what is that? Those are Let me get myself. So I bought myself these boots. I love them. They are big, but these are teeny because this is a size 3, and there's no other size besides the 3, then 4, then 5. I get go to, so I had to buy the 3. So faga in a sole, and inside, guys, my god, zishushu, yeah, they're so warm. And I don't know, I feel like on Sunday, I'm going somewhere on Sunday, so I feel like wearing these boots, my leather pants, and wearing that brown top. That is how I feel. Oh, I should wear, I don't know, we'll see. And yes, I don't know, honestly, I don't know. So I bought this gadget. And I bought myself my selufu. I bought my selufu, a candle. Oh, I'm gonna use this. And I bought myself a candle. It was not my intention. Like, me, of course, I'm doing it on my candle. But I thought this is so cute. Like, not all the time, the changes into just because they're cute, not because I need them. Mm-mm. Just because they're cute, that's the only reason. Nothing hectic, it's because they're cute. Oh, Jesus, trying to open this and show you guys the cute packaging. Let me go and grab. All right, so just going to cut this off because, wow, I can't need but my pan is no need. So this is how it looks. You open here. Oh, this is glass. Oh shit. Ah, you know what, this smells great. What is this? Remove before lighting. We know that. This is so cute. Oh my god. And it smells great. Oh, oh, this smells nice. So I'm going to light this up. Then after, I'm going to put on the lid. This is so cute. I didn't know this was glass. I thought it was like plastic or something. But I'm glad I bought it. So that's all for today, guys. There's nothing much I will do. Oh, I bought myself hair, Ganen. Going to show you the hair now. I bought the color 13 again. I am so disappointed in myself. Like, what in the hell? Why? Why did I do it? Don't do it. I was this. A TikTok. TikTok is a family, someone. So I'm doing this color. This is the color that I'm doing. Again. Nothing new, guys. I'm doing great again. I'm using the same color again. Like, I think Deborah. But I did blonde this year. You know what? I was so proud of myself, and I was like, blonde, mna. So I did blonde this year, so I'm not really scared of colors. So undu otima de yika ikala ela aze up ngoku. So I bought, yeah, guys, it means it's really like I feel like ukwenza braids is just a waste of money. But so basatin, that's all I bought. And then I ilay buy for my, what is this? For my laptop. Guys, Benga has laptop, it is that expensive. Why? For the why? Why is it that expensive? Why for doing ngoba? Because the last laptop I had, the one that I have now actually, it's a second hand, so I thought go to NK, the tang a shop in look at umlungu xa iphumayo. That's all for today, guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow when I get my hair done about my nails. I don't know, it's been a month. And they're gonna look cool, but I don't know why. Yeah, nothing else to do. There is nothing that I will do today. Guys, like, did you take a band? Where's that belt? Oh, man. I take a lot. I don't know why it's this long. Take a lot, because I bought like the normal ones, a large, and it was too small. Like it being it was, being a size was small lower. Being large, it was small. Like being a di bani kwayona. Yeah, I'm talking too much. Bye, guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Like, inkonzi yam. Oh, fuck, I forgot to buy a spray separates. I'll just buy it on Monday, yo. I'm not going to the mall. Like, bekugcwele. It was so full for no damn reason. For no damn reason. Why? Bye. Maleli, guys, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to my channel, guys. So I'm done with my hair. I'm actually done. Giqedile. But guys, I'm done. So I'm just going to chisa my hair and I will be a bad bitch. I love it. Because I'm turning the tata ixashelit. So I am done now. Moloni, guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today it's a Saturday. The last time I spoke to you guys, the last time I spoke to you guys was on, I think it was on Friday or Thursday, I'm not sure, but I did my hair yesterday, which was on a Friday. Got my hair braided. I got my hair done and it didn't take that long, Yazi. And I specifically told Annelise is the person who does my hair, not all the time, but when she has time. But she has been doing my hair since high school. So I told her I don't want anything easy. I just want to get done with the hair, you know. And for the because negative can't pull at the end of the day and it's going to waste my time. So it took like eight hours to get this hair done, and I didn't even potter myself. She did it all by herself, and she was done within 8 hours. The fact
up thing that I did, I bought hair ne as it 8 because I was not sure how many hair I would use. Then I bought 8 hair. Funny enough, one packet is a different color. It's a different color. So 2 hair is left. The one is this packet, this color, which is color 30. And then the other one, I think it's 35, but it's like a maroon, a reddish color, which is, and the husband is teeny, like, so I'm not sure how to stand on, but they won't buy it. But it's only one, that's the problem. Fuck it. So, today I'm going to apply my mask. Let me just look for it. I'm going to apply this mask today. Then later on, I think 12 o'clock, I'm going to go and drive. So, let's get it. So I'm just going to wipe my face. I washed it, but I'm just going to wipe it with this. Oh, guys, I don't wanna lie. Like, it's so painful. So, today I think I will be going at Dalf, Italian house. The last time I went was like last year. So, I think I want to go this year as well. And I miss my friends, man, from that side. Osine, Omadumane, Oat, and Ozuko, and all that stuff. So, I will be going today. So, I'm just going to apply this. Spray the thing. Okay, 10 to 15 minutes. So let's get it. I'm back, guys. So it is like 10 minutes later. It is like 10 minutes later and my face is so, like, I can't, it's stiff. Yeah. I'm just going to wash it off. And many guys, this is a clean guy. My God. So, like, I can't. It's so painful. But no, no. So, I'm just going to wash off my face. And then, Yeah, going to wash it off and then apply the day cream. Okay, so I just finished washing my face. Just going to wipe it off quickly. Sorry. So I'm just going to... Oh God. I mean, I'm seeing the glow, like the hair, like seriously, is this actually me? What is going on? Like okay, so done with that. Now I'm going to apply the cream. Oh, I have just a little Sfubeni snake pack Sfubeni saluta. I said to snake pack Sfubeni saluta. Asithi mama no baba bacabanga ukuthi ngiyasebenza kodwa mina ngisesifubeni se ndoda. Hallelujah woza. So now I'm going to apply the cream. Asithi mama no baba bacabanga ukuthi ngiyasebenza kodwa mina ngisesifubeni se ndoda. Anyway, anywho. So now I'm going to apply the cream. Alrighty. Like I miss my friends. Actually, I miss my friends. Like it's not even funny. Like I miss them. How do you apply this? So we are done. Then I'm going to talk to you guys when I have washed my body. And obviously I won't show you guys my makeup because I can't do makeup. I can't. Like I am literally fighting for my life, like I cannot. But ke andizunga ukuze noba ndenze njani, because andisi, you know what. La 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 la
Nah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm straight in. No, was great. We rocked. But yeah, every rock star has to sleep, hey? So I'm closing it here, guys. I'll see you guys when I see you, but I don't know when. But it's a good one. Bye.